For sure, and hopefully it doesn't, because I'm extremely proud of what they done as in the whole countries. But yeah, I don't have the full details, so sorry, I cannot comment on what happened today. But it is sad, you know, that that this is happening while, you know, everybody should be celebrating and be extremely proud of what they've done.